So the street I'm cycling through is Chainda. And clearly on my right is Chainda Secondary School. Intriguing. Let's check out Chainda. Let's check out Chainda, huh? And see what it's about. Just going to cycle adjacent to Katende Market. I don't think I'm buying anything from here today. Just thought people might want to see what goes on here. Watermelon. I wish and pork and all. Sweet potatoes, right? Yes. Move up ahead. Alright. Oh, pick me up. See here. Almost took a wrong turn there. Alright. Excellent. So I'm guessing once you watch the first segment of this loop, you'll probably be wondering why it was I was gasping for air. And you know, so like I said, that was Sunday last week. Prior to that, I think the last time I cycled was almost over a month or something, 4 weeks. It's not that bad though. I mean, I can hardly feel a thing here. There we go. Very decent portion of Kasisi-Katende Road here. Alright. I'm guessing the pain and the fatigue will probably kick in once I get to cycle through Ngwerere Road. This is about 20 km from here, so I'm still safe. Cranberry flavored energy bar. Oh my goodness. Why was I looking forward to you? Huh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. Hello. I wonder what's up ahead. Wrong side of the road, brother. All investment. Too bad that the brother on my right was carrying someone. Cycling at a much faster rate than I am. The street I'm cycling through is Chainda. And clearly on my right is Chainda Secondary School. Intriguing. Let's check out Chainda. Let's check out Chainda, huh? Let's see what it's about. There you go. Chainda Secondary School. All right. No entry without the mask. Well, who says I'm going to enter here? Yeah? All right. 9E. Check out classrooms and see what they're about. Feel bad that I didn't start Strava. I'm wondering why there's literally no people along this stretch today. So when I was cycling through here on Sunday last week, there was a lot of activity. I think people playing soccer. It's a Saturday, wondering where they are at. Now this is the part where you need a mountain bike to traverse this rough terrain here. And unfortunately, a huge chunk of the Kasisi-Katende Road is pretty much in this state, yeah? With just a few patches of bitumen, is it asphalt or something? Hmm.
Literally no one behind. I don't know if you can see. I think most people prefer using the stretch from, rather than Greatest Road, use Airport Road or something. It should be short, I think. And also less congested, I guess. Oh, but you know, one vehicle. So last time I came here, I passed through this no-name store here. I don't know if you can see it. It's along Kasisi-Katende Road. Do not buy anything from here. I did a social experiment and I bought water from here. They charged me 5,000. I know why, right? Probably because of how I was dressed or something, the bike I was riding. Do not buy anything from here. Thieves! All right!